after a long trip, an early morning, we are now in the Samaria Gorge, and it's a walk of 13 kilometers, so we're ready for it. More safe with these things because it keeps the rocks away, but we can still fall. We're actually waiting for the gorge itself. We're already walking like 1.5 kilometers like this, and I hope that there is a gorge at the end of this path. Let's hope. We have lots of food. I'm already feeling the soreness in my legs. Is that normal? After 1.5 kilometers, 12 more to go. It was really necessary. Is it real? Yeah, it moved. It's a real one. Samaria Gorge is going. It's raining. It's kind of refreshing, actually. Another 3 kilometers to go, or 6, we can choose.
You tired?
Yes! We made it! Well, that was easy. And now we can choose to walk or 3 kilometers to the boat, which of course we're gonna do, or we can take a bus. Going to be the bus. The bus.
No, it's weird.
I hope we can still fit on it, that we don't have to wait for the next one. Tired and ugly as fuck, but happy that I am on the bus.
You dead?
My legs are so dead. I hope we find breakfast soon because, ouch. It's so quiet here. It's already 10 o'clock and it's quiet. Well, there are some people, but I love it.
More food.
Okay, thank you.
We got a ball. I love presents.
Ooh.
It's gonna take a while. Getting there. I think it's a rugby ball. Yay!
Today we had a relaxed day. We went to the beach, we ate a Greek salad, some gyros, and a traditional Greek dessert, but we don't know the name. The sun was really hot today. I think we're burnt. Well, I'm definitely burnt. And now we're gonna watch the sunset.